The Crossrail is the biggest construction project in Europe, carving 26 miles of new commuter train tunnels beneath the surface of London. But today, an ancient tomb filled with the coffins of Crusader knights was unearthed, dating back to the 12th century. A United States Army plane has crashed into Waverley Abbey, a 12th century church just outside London, built by Crusader knights of the 12th century. Rescue services are working to recover casualties and contain the wreckage.